I get everyone's like open DMs.
I don't usually DM or any like that, but back in the day, if I was interested in a girl, I would put like a ball emoji, like a baseball or football, and they say catch. She does that emoji, it's over.
That's a good move. That's pretty good.
I would open that and then delete it.
That would be left on scene immediately.
Oh, in my defense, I don't normally DM ever, but if I were to, I already knew the person. So I'm not gonna go up to a stranger and say that. That's
right. You can still move.